shocking new case of a rare flesh-eating bacteria have now been reported in South Florida. Both cases were in Broward County. Now, one patient was infected after eating raw seafood out of state. The other person contracted it while swimming in the ocean with an open wound.